And do what?
I get a robbery. I mean, they arrest you for robbery.
Man, they stopped me for traffic tickets. Y'all tripping.
Breaking right now, a Mobile woman locked up at Metro accused of robbing 4 convenience stores in just a week.
Yeah, police say her luck finally ran out overnight when officers caught up with her.
Our Tyler Fingert is joining us live with more details on this. Tyler.
Yeah, hey, good evening, Lanice. The accused serial robber's crime spree ending overnight outside the Circle K on North University Boulevard just seconds after she allegedly robbed it.
I'm still trying to figure out when they're going to get the right person.
Despite the denial, 29-year-old Randy Hardy not fooling investigators. Police booking her into Metro Jail early this morning, accusing her of holding up 4 gas stations in a span of a week, stretching from Midtown to West Mobile.
So you didn't do it?
Didn't do what?
Her first alleged holdup was on December 8th at the Chevron on Sage Avenue, and the crime was caught on camera. Police say Hardy pulling out a gun, telling the clerk to hand over cash, and demanding cigarettes. Investigators say all 4 gas station robberies were similar, with Hardy pulling out a gun, demanding cash and smokes.
I had a robbery. I mean, they arrest you for
robbery. Man, they stopped me for traffic tickets. Y'all tripping.
This isn't Hardy's first run-in with the law. She's been arrested at least 10 other times. Back in 2011, she spent several years in an Alabama prison after pleading guilty to a Dollar General robbery. During the 4th and final robbery last night at the Circle K on North University Boulevard, she allegedly was robbing a customer as well inside that store. She's now facing 5 counts of robbery. Live in Mobile, Tyler Finger, Fox 10 News.